Something's not right. I'm going with him. It's not safe here. No one is. Never. You're wrong, Roz. You've become what you've always fought against. I will stop you. Gotham needs something more. Something worse to defend her. She needs a new myth. A legend more powerful than I can ever be. A legend that can only rise from the ashes of the Batman. Do you want to know something funny? Even after everything you've done, I would have saved you. Where's Scarecrow? Where is he? Talk, or I will crush every bone in your body. What do you think? I am vengeance. I am the night. I am Batman. Don't worry about me. You are needed out there. Joker's opened every cell in Arkham. Come into the light. Joker, where did he go? You know what's going on. This is a dream. Tell me where it is. Enough. Enough! I couldn't save her, Alfred. This is Batman, security level Omega. Password Delta-279-Alpha-56-Beta. Enable new protocol. Should any of the core members of the Justice League turn rogue, we need to have plans in place to handle each and every one of us, should we become a threat. The members of the League are my teammates, but we need to be prepared for the worst. Always. File code name, Last Son. If Superman ever becomes a threat to the planet, the following protocols will need to be enacted to ensure our survival. There is a sample of green kryptonite in Vault 7B, provided by Superman himself. It will incapacitate him after brief exposure, and prolonged exposure would in all probability be fatal. Portions of this kryptonite under exposure to radiation created a variation of kryptonite that is red in color. Side effects of this type of kryptonite are currently unknown. Further testing is required. File code name, Red Sands. The Martian Manhunter is the heart and soul of the Justice League. However, his strength and speed would make him a formidable opponent. His vulnerability to fire would be hard to exploit in a defensive position. However, research suggests magnesium may make his skin combust. We must investigate this further. File code name 2814. The ring of a Green Lantern is the most powerful weapon in the universe, limited only by the imagination of the wearer. The ring cannot be separated from the wielder unless they die. The ring's natural defenses prevent direct attack. In order to use the ring, the user must be able to see what they are doing. Whilst an attack on the eyes would be ill-advised, research suggests we can hypnotize a lantern to believe themselves blind. The ring would then make them blind, enforced by their own willpower. Further tests will be carried out. File code name Olympus. Diana is a good friend, so facing her in combat will be...
This video was made in memory of Kevin Conroy, 1955 to 2022.